So, we are now in another motel.
Courtney.
In Courtney, still Vancouver Island. Yeah, quite
well,
okay.
We just came here.
Yeah. And we had to buy a new mixer / blender because the old one was falling apart. Mm. And now Skippy is unpacking.
Really nasty glue in these plates.
Yeah.
Let's see if I get it out. I don't want to eat it.
And we got a
Nutri bullet.
Magic bullet,
yeah.
Which is supposed to be really good stuff.
Let's hope
for states.
Plenty of cups.
Yeah.
But not as big cups as we had in our previous blender.
More smoothies then.
We have to reset
our thinking. Don't have any more 3 smoothies. Now we have to have like
5 or 6.
Yes. And he has everything. So he has also nice microwave and fridge and stove. So I can get my Snickers cake. Yippee! And cookies. What's that?
Oh, stupid. I mean, this is just a cover for this, so it's the nicer to drink. Otherwise, it's pointless. How stupid. So, here's our first magic bullet drinks coming. There's dates. What was this? So, organic field greens, bananas, and dates. So far worked fine. And is Wolf enjoying his?
I like it.
A nice handle. Wolfie loves handles.
And now we have beer mug also.
In case you're in need. Great. Wolfie got a Snickers cake. For a long time. Well, let's see, is it any good? I think it's still a bit soft.
Beautiful.
Looks okay.
Beautiful.
Yeah, Skippy is updating her chronometer, where she is keeping track on how many calories she is consuming.
Yeah, not because I would be restricting calories, but that I eat enough. Mm. So at least over 2,000.
And Skippy just found a flea on Hertha.
I wonder where she has got it. That is it from the sheets? I wouldn't be surprised. Or then if some neighbor doggy has given fleas. Mm.
Luckily, Hertha is so nice and white.
So.
Easy to find.
Let's see if we find more.
Mm.
Otherwise, we have to shave them then.
Now Skippy is all paranoid.
I survive. You. Bis jetzt.
Yeah, they promised some storm for tonight. Anyway, it's really yucky weather. Just wet and rain. Look. Should I get worried that you get fat?
I'm getting fat. I eat 3,000 calories a day.
Mm.
No, it's good food what I eat.
I'm totally bored to death here. It's again just raining and raining and raining. I'm now watching Canada's Worst Driver. Yeah, the idea to go to Port Hardy and then maybe the Tofino in Vancouver Island is pointless. It's just soaking wet here. So, we will go to Victoria instead. Yep. It most likely also raining there, but let's see. Hopefully a bit warmer. Skippy is doing video. Let's see Skippy. Skippy is working hard here.
Editing.
Lyra is also bored. Somehow she doesn't want to play, really. She wants to play, but then she doesn't want to play.
But it's very slippery floor.
Yeah,
it's
and Ulbu
nice.
Also is wanting to play, but then not playing either. So.
Well, it would be much more fun out.
Yes. But outside, let's go outside and see how outside looks like in the morning.
Yeah, we're having the last, what is it, remains of some hurricane.
This is how it looks here. Just it's what life is on an island in winter where it never snows or basically doesn't come much snow and doesn't freeze. It's raining. Oh, what a smell.
Yeah.
We are now so Skippy is spraying Hertha.
Yeah, we use this natural thing.
So that
we don't like the poisons.
He found one. Skippy found one flea on Hertha.
Yeah, I hope it was just that one, but I have to take care.
Just to be on the safe side, we had once this experience that it came from the hotel room, so
yeah.
I don't know. What else is coming in the hotel room? Water. It is raining so much that it's leaking from here. As one can see, no one can't. It's leaking here. Already quite some water came already here. Oh boy. Believe it or not, the sun is shining. We have blue sky, a few clouds. It's hot in the sun. Lovely. So we have to go for a walk later to enjoy this and play a bit with these restless monsters here.
I will make cookies, then we can go out.
Yep. Made nummy
chocolate chip peanut butter cookies.
Yeah, for Wolfie.
Yes, all along for Wolfie.
And then here we found.
Yeah, I'm going to make for me and Tara. We're going to meet Tara again. So sweet tamarinds. I have never tasted those before, but they were surprisingly good.
Looks a bit like sausage.
Yes, and also inside.
Ah, yeah, so it goes like this.
See, this kind of like gooey soft inside. Looks actually rather dirty. But yeah, this is really sweet. It's like some cookie
see
dough.
See if I can focus here. No, see? I can't. It doesn't focus too close.
Uh-huh. But it's like cookie dough. And then there's this sort of big stones in there. So better not eat the stones, just suck the flesh. But anyway, so I'm going to make raw balls out of tamarind, dates, coconut sugar, and then some pumpkin spice. Pumpkin pie spice.
Great.
Yep.
And here's our magic bullet. Oh. Walking through this spooky witch forest kind of thing.
No, it's not spooky. So this is what Seal Bay Forest
Park.
Recreational area. Very nice.
Yes. Isn't that a perfect shot here, heavily bubbling? Yes, Skippy is making nummy food, potatoes, red potatoes and carrots, all organic. Nummy, nummy. And what is here? Pistachio. and Wolfie's coffee.